the language and the commission was that anyone who was affected by the war on drugs belongs in this market. And seeing as I was heavily affected by the war on drugs, I belong in this market. In order to change legacies, we need to do that by the people that's working in the legacy market. For the people like myself who started off in the legacy market, you belong in the legal market and take back your space.
To learn more, visit masscannabiscontrol.com/equity.